Mr. Rosenstein, did you threaten staffers on the House Intelligence Committee? Media reports indicate you did.
Media reports are mistaken.
Sometimes. But this is what they said. Having the nation's number one law enforcement officer threaten to subpoena your calls and emails is downright chilling. Did you threaten to subpoena their calls and emails?
No, sir, and there's no way to subpoena phone calls.
Well, I mean, I'm just saying.